tenser now in Rustenburg. Africa have a team in
the United States have been knocked out. Their Olympic dream has gone up in smoke.
And there's the cross.
He swings it in towards the near post. It's all tied up. All kinds of trouble at the back for the United States right now. Alas pulls it in.
Yet another corner kick goal allowed by the U.S.
And the one thing that they'll always tell you is you keep the player in front of you and you've got...
I don't know. What is the quality of our players really?